Hi cuties, how are you all? I hope you all good. Okay, last class we learn about keeping healthy and clean. How we will keep our body healthy and clean, isn't it? Okay, in this class we are going to learn about safety first. What is the meaning of safety? We should keep us away from danger. That is called safety, okay? We should keep us away from dangers or harm. Harm means what? H-A-R-M. Harm means what? Harm means also danger. Okay. Next, we are going to see about safety rules. We have to follow some safety rules in different places. Example, home, while going to school, on the road, and inside the school campus, playground, and while swimming. We should follow some safety rules. Inside the home, what are the safety rules we have to follow? Can you tell? Okay, fine. I will tell you. We should not touch fire, and we should not touch unnecessarily electrical things. Okay. And we should not throw the things our home. And on the road. On the road, we should follow some traffic rules, isn't it? We should walk on the footpath. We should walk on the footpath, and we should cross the road only on zebra crossing while the traffic light in red. Okay. And while going to the school, you should form the line and get into the school bus. And inside the school campus, you should not push others, you should not beat others. If anyone beat you, you should inform to your teachers. And in the playground, you should play in the ground only. You should not play on the road. And wait for your turn. You should follow some games rules. You should not push anyone. You should not hurt anyone. Okay. And while swimming, whenever you are going to swim, you should go with your elders only. And you should not push inside anyone. Okay. And you should not also go deep into the water. Okay. These are all the things we are going to, these are all the rules we are going to follow in this class. Okay. Have you already? Come, let me show some presentation for you. Safety first. Safety means we should keep us away from harm or danger is called safety. There are different safety rules that we must follow at different places, as I said. We have to follow safety rules in different places. Okay. What are the places we have to follow? At home, on the road, while going to the school, at school, in the playground, and while swimming. These are all the places we are going to follow some safety rules. First, we are going to see about safety at home. What are the safety rules we have to follow inside the home? Okay. First one is, do not play with matchsticks. Do not play with matchsticks. Do not play with fire. You do not switch over the gas stove on your own. Okay. And do not play with sharp object. You should not play with knife or scissors. Okay. And do not put soil or any object in your mouth. You should not put unnecessary things inside your mouth. Okay. And do not touch electrical socket with wet hands. Do not touch electrical sockets on your own. It may get shock. Okay. Do not lean over the balcony railing. You should not sit balcony. Okay. And do not open the doors to strangers. You should not open the door to unknown persons. Stranger means unknown persons. What are the rules we have to follow in home? You do not play with matchsticks and do not play with sharp objects and do not put soil or any object in your mouth and do not touch electrical sockets with wet hand and do not lean over the balcony railing and do not open the doors to strangers. Strangers means what? Unknown person. See, first one is do not touch the electrical sockets. See the pictures. You should not touch on your own. It may get shock. And do not play with fire. And see, do not play with sharp object. Look this. Do not run on the staircase. You should not run. You may fall down. Okay. See, this is balcony railing. Look this picture. Do not lean over the balcony railing. See, do not put soil or any other objects in your mouth. Okay. If any other object if you put in your mouth means you have to inform your parents. And never open the door for an unknown persons. That is called strangers. You should not open the door. Okay. To unknown person. Okay. Next we are going to see on the road safety. Okay. What are the safety rules we have to follow on the road? See, first one is we should see traffic lights on the road. Could you see, children, traffic light? Okay, what all the light is there? Red, yellow, green, isn't it? Red light says stop. Red light says stop. And yellow light says wait. We should wait. And green light says move. Green light says move. See, okay, what are the traffic? What is mean traffic? Cars, buses, bikes, scooters, and so on, that are driven on the road every day or together is called traffic. Together the vehicles are standing is called driving is called traffic. Okay, traffic. Traffic. The traffic light is three light. The color of the light is red, yellow, green. Red says stop. Yellow says wait. Green says move. Okay. See the picture. Where they are walking? Always we should walk on the footpath. Always we should walk on the footpath. Always watch where we are going. You should see the path and we will go. Okay. See, the drainage is open. So that boy is walking through talking the mobile, isn't it? So we should always watch where we are going. And use subway or overbridge to cross the road. Okay, if you want to cross the road, you have to use subway or overbridge to cross the road. See, this is overbridge. And this is, see where they are crossing? Cross the road only when the light is red. When the light is red, you have to cross the road at the zebra crossing. The white and black line, no, that is called zebra crossing. Cross the road only when the light is red. Only on the zebra crossing. And do not play or run on the road. Okay, see the picture where they are playing. It's too wrong. Okay, should not play on the road. And always wear a helmet while riding a bike. Always wear a helmet while riding a bike. Bike or cycle, if you are riding on the road, means you have to wear a helmet. Next, we are going to see safety rules inside the school. Inside school campus, we should follow some safety rules. Inside school campus, we should follow some safety rules while going to school and inside the classroom and in playground. Okay. First, do not play inside the classroom. You should not throw any things inside the classroom. You should not push anyone. Okay. And wait for your turn while boarding the school. Okay, see the picture, how they are standing. They are standing in a line. Okay, wait for your turn and while boarding the bus. And always remain seated inside a moving bus. Inside school bus, you have to sit. You should not walk here and there. Okay, always remain seated inside a moving bus. And never put your head or arm out of a moving bus. See, while moving bus, you should not put your head in outside through window. Okay, never put your head or arm out of a moving bus. And next one is, do not play with sharp object. Okay, do not play with sharp object. And do not push each other on the playground. In the playground, you should not push anyone. If anyone hurts you, means you have to inform your teacher. See the picture, what they are doing. They are fighting each other, isn't it? Do not push each other and do not run on the stairs. You may get hurt. Okay. If you get hurt, inform a teacher or an elder. If inside the classroom, if you get hurt, means you should inform your teacher. Or if in the playground, if you get hurt, means you should inform teacher or elder. Okay. Next, in the playground, we have to follow some safety rules. Always play on the playground, not on the road. Always play on the playground, not on the road. Wait for your turn to play. You have to wait for your turn. Follow the rules of the game. So if you are playing, means that games have some rules. No, you should follow that. And do not hit anyone while playing. Do not hit anyone while playing. And then while swimming, you should go with elder person and you should not go deep into the water. And while swimming, always go swimming with an elder. Do not go into deep water. Use a swimming tube and never push anyone inside the swimming pool. While you are going, you have to take swimming tube. Okay, you should not go deep into the water. Okay, the summary of the class is, we should always be careful and follow the safety rules. Okay, it is dangerous to play with fire or electricity, and we should not play with sharp object like knives and scissors, and we should always walk on the footpath. This cross the road only at the zebra crossing. Okay. And while walking, we should cross the road when the traffic light is red. You should see the traffic light while the red, you have to cross on the zebra crossing road. Okay. We should never get on or off moving bus. Okay. And we should always play on a playground, not on the road. And we should always go swimming with an elder. Okay, and you have to take swimming tube also. Okay, I'm going to teach you some keywords, Kana. First one is safety rules. Safety, S A F E T Y. Safety rules. RULES, rules, safety rules. And second one is footpath, FOOT, footpath, PATH, footpath. And third one is subway, SUB, subway, WAY, subway. Next fourth one is zebra crossing, ZEBRA, zebra crossing, 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 zebra crossing. And last one is traffic, 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 traffic. Okay, these are all the keywords you just learned, children. Write the keywords 5 times in your rough notebook.